Well, Maddie, the first game after Christmas is always a tough one to get back into footy, but the Waratahs have recorded an 8-point win over St Mary's here at TIO 2. How was the game out there today?
Oh, probably the hardest I've ever experienced, I reckon. It was beyond hot. We had no bench, but I couldn't be proud of the girls today. Such an amazing effort.
Your coach, Colleen Gwynn, said that she had Sharona Bishop and Evergreen Robbo in the best in yourself. Who else played well for Waratah today?
Well, we had three brand new girls that have never played football today, and they all, you wouldn't have known, they all played absolutely excellent, and I don't think anyone played bad today. Everyone stepped up. Everyone knew that they had to step up because we had no bench, and no one complained about that and just played the game out, so couldn't be prouder.
Did you guys train over Christmas to go into the second half of the season strong?
Our captain, Robbo, set up a fitness program for us over the holidays, and everyone was really committed to doing that, and we've all sent photos in proving that we've done it, and I think that's made us better. And yeah, coming in after Christmas, the fitness really, really helped, especially in the last quarter today.
That sounds like something Robbo would do. Well, congratulations again on the win, and enjoy the rest of the season.
Thank you so much.